Memphis police are looking for a black C7 Corvette with three suspects that rolled up on a parked yellow C7 coupe back on May 30th, 2023. Then the two suspects got out and broke the driver's side window to gain access to the car. One of the thieves appeared to return to the black C7 and crawled into the back cargo area while the other guy removed the painted yellow top, nearly drooping it off the back of the car in the process. Take a look here.